I know it wasn't easy, but you finally got your license, Goku. I'm proud of you. Now all we need is a car.
A car? Do we even have money for that kind of purchase?
Well, not after paying back the city for all of the damages you caused when you were taking the test to get your driver's license. I'm counting on you to get us that car, Goku.
Oh, right. I see. Sorry about that. Hey, why don't I ask Bulma? She's a whiz with machines. Cars are machines.
Good idea. Bulma always has a solution up her sleeve.
That's true. I guess I'll hit her up about it then.
You do that.
Oh, hey, Goku. What brings you here?
Well, it's not a big deal, but I was hoping you could help me with a little problem.
Sure. What's up?
Not sure if you heard, but Chi-Chi made me get a driver's license, which is fine, but the thing is, now she wants a car. Got an extra one lying around in those tiny capsules?
Doesn't that beat all? Earth's champion, now a licensed driver. Sure, I can get you a car.
Seriously?
You don't strike me as a responsible driver. Any normal car would turn to scrap with you behind the wheel. Find me the stuff I need, and I'll hook you up with an extra sturdy set of wheels.
All right, then.
It's all on this list. Be sure to refer to it when you're out scavenging so you don't forget anything. Oh, and one more thing. Leave all matters of maintenance and upgrades to me.
Excellent! Thanks a lot, Bulma!
Don't mention it. After all, happy wife, happy life!
I'm home, Chi-Chi!
Well, did you get us a car?
After I round up a bunch of materials, Bulma's gonna make one for us.
Really? That's wonderful, Goku! Then you'd better get to finding those materials! I'm sure it'll be good training, too.
I don't know if I'd go that far, but then again, you never know till you try. All right. What should I do today?
Dad!
okay. Hey, Piccolo, do you think you could take Gohan and train him for a while? At least until I can catch up.
Fine.
Goku? I just got a call from Master Roshi. He said launch is back at Kame House.
Oh yeah? Talk about a blast from the past! So what's going on with her?
I'm not sure, but he said she wanted to talk to you about something.
But I've got training
to- Don't you dare be disrespectful to Master Roshi! Just head over there and hear them out!
Oh... Yeah, you're right. Guess I'll make my way over there.
Be careful!
Well, better get going, I guess. I wonder what's going on with Master Roshi.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
All right. Let's do this. I really want to get back to my training. Yeah, that seems all right.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Hey, you know what? Maybe you can train me while I'm visiting. But that's probably not gonna happen with Launch there. All right.
We got a keeper. Some tasty looking food. can tell this thing's got lots of energy.
I wonder what's going on with Master Roshi.
This thing's giving off a lot of energy.
I think Upa and his friends live around here. I really want to get back.
Found some tasty looking food. Found some tasty looking food.
This is ultra divine water. You get stronger if you drink this. It almost killed me before, though. Hey, you know what? Maybe you can train me while I'm visiting. But that's probably this.
We got a keeper. All right. Yo.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah.
Some tasty looking food. We got a keeper. Yeah.
All right.
Well, get a load of that!
How's that sound?
All right!
Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty.
All right!
Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty.
All right!
Oh, get a load of that!
This one looks pretty tasty.
All right.
Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty. Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty.
All right!
Oh, get a load of that! This one looks pretty tasty.
Huh? See ya!
Hey!
Hmm. What's that? Well, well now.
Yajirobe hasn't changed a bit. Hey!
Ooh.
Huh? Yo!
Ooh.
Hello! Yep. Yeah.
All right. All right. Huh?
Yep.
there!
Sorry to ask this.
Right?
What? Yeah! Hey. Uh-oh! Hmm. Whoa. Huh?
Sheesh!
Can I eat this? Yeah, I think I'll get sick if I eat it. Time to find Bubbles some super tasty bananas! Alright! Alright, here we... All right, this should be good.
Oh.
Yo!
Huh?
What?
Huh?
What? Right.
Thank you. Yo!
Hello!
Huh?
Hello!
Thank you!
Hey!
Huh?
I think I just thought of a new joke!
Relax, King Kai. I'll bring you one next time, I swear! What's this?
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go. Already?
I wonder what's going on with Master Roshi.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I wonder what's going on with Master Roshi.
Hey!
I really want to get back to my training.
This apple looks extra juicy.
Yep.
Hey, you know what? Maybe he can train me while I'm visiting. But that's probably not gonna happen with Launch there.
Yeah, that seems about right. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Whoa! Get a load of this lake! Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now. Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
All right, let's do this.
should train some more. Better get going, I guess. All right, not too much longer now.
I wonder how Master Roshi and everyone are doing.
How's it going, Kino? Yeah, I've leached there, as you can see by the title.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
So I'm presuming they don't show some of it, because I noticed that there is quite a few scenes.
My that I kind of wish best to deal with this now.
To put in.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Especially the one when
pumped up and ready to go.
Ginyu asks Goku to power up for him. It doesn't show it. It just does it within the fight in a way. If you want to. Not really spoiling
anything. No, you should train some more. Seems about right.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
Hey!
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
It doesn't look like there's Super Vegeta or Super Trunks, just SSJ and SSJ 2 Vegeta. Then the bosses have 5 bars, the numbers go up, but the bar's always the same. Yeah, it's just... I'm saying it's always been like that. Dragon Ball type games. It's always been 5 bars, never been more.
I shall grant one wish, anything that is within my power. State your wish.
You never really see Vegeta and Trunks go Super Saiyan 2 anyway.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
You don't. Where's this town? I think it's glitch. But yeah, you never really see Vegeta go Super Saiyan 2. Because he obviously goes Super Saiyan within this... Well, technically within this bit. That
might cause some trouble later.
But
best
then,
to deal with this now.
The only really ascended that you see him do is when he goes up against Cell. My imperfect Cell, when he basically, like...
Whoa!
It's like
this one seems pretty tough.
A mini ascended Saiyan. Anyway.
Ah, there you are, Goku. Would you mind listening to what Launch has to say?
Launch! It's been a while. Someone forget about you?
What's up? I'll tell you what's up. Tien, all three eyes, is back in the Promised Land.
Yeah. Something wrong?
Being that he cheated death and all, I thought a visit was in order.
Then why don't you just go?
I did, but he wasn't home. I've been by time and time again with no luck. Apparently, the oaf's out traveling the world, training. Hasn't been back since. I ain't got the foggiest idea where he could be.
That makes two of us. I don't know either.
Don't give me that. You can fly. Find him for me. Come on, I'm begging you.
What? You can sense energy, you dolt. Zeroing in on him should be a piece of cake.
Oh, yeah. Sorry to blank out on you there, Master Roshi. Let's see now. Tien. All right, got him. Hey, he's near my house.
What? You found him already?
Yep. If that's all, I'll be on my merry...
You idiot! I'm not ready yet! I wasn't expecting you to find him so fast. Seeing him requires, you know, preparation. Why don't you try to keep him busy till I'm done? Got it? I'll be quick.
Sheesh. You try to be nice to people.
Plus, you never see... Well, the only time that Vegeta really goes to past Saiyan 2 is technically when he was Majin. Because that's the only time you see him go past Ascended, well, past Super Saiyan is Majin.